Hey guys, Darkly here, or Brandon, whatever you prefer. And today I'm going to be playing Until Dawn with KSAN303, other known as Kenny. Say something, Kenny.
Hi.
You fucking pussy ass. Say, like, something. Say something about yourself. He's a Mexican. So, boy, you're not going to say anything?
No. What do I have to say?
Something about your YouTube channel?
I haven't been uploading lately.
You gotta get close to the mic.
I haven't been. Jesus Christ. I haven't been uploading lately because, for some reason, whenever I go like live or make a video, it won't capture Brandon's voice too, and so we don't know what's going on. But we'll try.
It's kind of like when I would play online with like four different people, and it wouldn't record Waldo's voice at all.
Exactly.
So we don't know. We'll fucking try our best so we can upload fucking videos. So yeah. Yeah, Until Dawn. It's fucking apparently super scary. What are your thoughts on this, Kenny?
I never tried it, so...
Boy, you gotta get closer to the mic.
I never tried it.
You gotta be, like, right here, boy, so we can capture your voice.
Well, I don't know how this thing works. Okay, I never tried it before.
Have you ever watched any videos on it?
No.
Oh, me either. How do you feel about this?
I mean, according to Brownie, he's a big old...
pussy. Yeah. Dude, I can't handle horror games. You?
Some. At least some.
Let's start this. Yes. Okay. It's starting. Wow. Kenny's reading over here. Kill yourself. Maybe I will.
You won't.
The smallest decision can dramatically change the future.
Get off the fucking phone. I feel a lot more comfortable with you here.
Yeah.
If that makes you feel any better.
Not really.
But I'm still scared. I played Outlast and I almost pissed myself, dude.
Why?
Because it's a scary ass motherfucking game. Turn it down. Quick. No, wait, go into the tags real quick. Oh, weird. Okay, get off your phone. It's starting.
I mean, you're the one who's playing first.
Well, still, you can help me make decisions, bitch.
Call me that.
Okay, come on. He's gonna just play on his phone. Oh, that's a blended live stream. It's Kenny. Get off your motherfucking phone. That's what freaked me out, this dude just chilling out in the motherfucking woods with a fucking machete.
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this. Don't you guys think this is a little bit wrong?
Come on, she deserves it.
And it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on my
Hannah's been making moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's called Prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone.
He's probably a whore.
My man.
Probably takes a dick all day, every day.
Whatever you say, darling.
Her face, though. She looked constipated.
Hannah!
Oh, what a
douche is up.
She's here. Mike?
It's Mike Wazowski.
Hey, Hannah.
Oh, I thought you skipped it.
Oh, no. I don't think you can skip anything. I would highly doubt it. You know, this motherfucker just sitting out here.
Hey, did you see that?
Dad
said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Look at that booty.
It's not that bad.
X. Press R2.
Shut up.
Hold R2.
You have to
hold it and do it.
Well, look. Oh, there we go. Hannah, you look so damn hot in that shirt, but you'd even look hotter out of it. come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Mike XXX.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
What did our naive sister get herself into now?
What are you doing?
Ugh. Intervention time.
I don't know what
you're
doing.
I'm trying to fix my underwear, dude.
Okay. He's fixing his genitalia. Mike. Oh, that's not Mike. Who is that?
Some drunk dude.
Shut up. I don't know if you guys can hear Kenny.
You probably
can. Tutorial. Use rain stick to look around. The controlling in this game is super weird. Hold on to and pick up the bottle.
Excuse me. Hold R2. Come on.
I'm holding R2. There we go. Who the fuck holds shit like that? I'm not going to be able to take this game seriously with you here.
Jeez, Josh.
Shut up. It's supposed to be a horror game.
You've outdone us all. I got your note.
Glad you could make it.
What assholes.
She ain't that bad looking either.
It's a fucking video game.
Maybe you should start with a little.
Motherfucking close, you know. You gotta be like right
now,
here.
I'm good.
And see where it goes.
Okay, then
that.
Don't let him hear you. Bitch.
Oh, hell, my God.
Yeah. Oh my God. She's taking her shirt off.
Okay.
Sorry, guys.
You want to see if I can hear you in the live stream?
I don't care. My grandma came to the door. I want to hear. Back it up, team. Sorry, guys. You can hear an echo.
Oh, yeah, you can hear it.
Oh, well. Who cares?
It's all good.
It's all Gucci. Okay, let's resume this. Ready?
Go ahead.
Well, get off your phone. Get off your phone. You're supposed to be a guest. You bitch.
What? Oh my god.
Do people want
Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, hi. Hannah. It's all good.
Not just a stupid prank.
You guys are real
you
assholes.
You guys are jerks. You know
jerks.
That?
Jerks.
Hannah.
To choose, okay. What am I choosing here? Find the others. Oh,
guys,
fuck,
you should have woke Josh.
Why?
Someone outside.
He's drunk. He's not gonna wake up.
Hannah!
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, man. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
Hannah!
Hannah!
Oh.
Should we go after her?
It's because they're both Asian, huh?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
You gotta be closer, man. They're not gonna be able to hear you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck off. Fast. Wait, what do you think?
Go fast.
Okay, we're probably gonna fall. Oh shit. Gotta be a little closer. No, like right, like how I am. We can be butt buddies. Nah, that like right there is pretty good. Which way should I go? Follow footprints or follow noise?
Follow footprints.
Okay. Who the fuck wears yoga pants in the middle of winter? Oh shit, it's a deer. The deer, bro. And calm your shit.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Wait on, Hannah. Hannah, you did this.
Shut up.
Sorry. The new smartphone.
Hannah!
Hannah. Oh fuck, guys, hold up.
What?
An hour?
Yeah. What? How long do you think I was gonna record for? I'm not good with like jump scares and shit, man. Fuck with me.
Hello?
Focus.
Hello?
On her ass.
Something on the ground right here.
Oh yeah, these are death totems. I played it for like 20 minutes yesterday.
Yesterday?
Nice. Someday. I don't know if I'm going the right way.
Don't get scared, Brandon.
Fuck you.
Hannah!
Why are you all obsessed with this chick? Shut up. Come on, monkey. Jesus! You need to shut up.
I fucking suck with horror games, man.
Hannah! Hannah!
Hello?
Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Better.
Hannah?
Run, bitch, run! Leave her.
My smartphone.
Jesus Christ.
What's chasing him? I still haven't figured out what was chasing him.
No. No. Shit. No. Get back. Fuck. No.
Damn it, Hannah. Fucking screwed us.
Hold on! Hold on!
I'm holding on. Let go or drop Hannah. Let go or drop Hannah.
Drop Hannah.
Drop Hannah. Boss, so Alicia. Help me. Boy. I don't think it would matter either way. I think we both, no matter what, I think we would die. Oh! What's up, boy? Well, they did.
You know she's going to hell for that.
Fuck yeah. There is a hell in this game, dude. It's a fucked up game. What I've heard.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand.
Who is that voice?
You see, no one can change what happened last year.
You guys know the voice of this
the
fucker?
The past is beyond our control. You have to accept
the dude's
this
creepy.
In order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future.
To the future.
I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game.
Yeah,
every single choice will
so
affect
scared.
Your fate and the fate of those around you.
Back the fuck up.
So, you have committed to commence with this game.
Yes.
And I want to help you see it through.
Thank you. That's pretty nice of you.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm
Shut
here
up.
To make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it.
Dude, I don't like this guy at all.
All right. We will start with a simple exercise.
What do you
Could
thinking?
You please pick up a card?
You know,
and
like
I want you to look at the
so
picture on the other
away.
Side and tell me what you feel about
Creepy vibe.
It
same, huh?
to answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. Get closer. Like right there is perfect, man. Okay, I picked a bit, not that close, like back up a teeny bit.
Press R2.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta hold R2 at the same time, Brandon, come on.
Fuck off. The fuck is this?
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Made me
feel happy. What, you?
Uneasy. It makes me feel happy.
Like right here. It's like,
okay, okay, right here. Okay, right here.
Well,
right.
They can't fucking hear you. Over here. There you go.
Okay, please. It makes me happy.
That's good.
It's okay. I love you.
In what way did it make you happy?
Oh my gosh, this dude asks too many questions.
It's peaceful.
Or what do you think?
I think it's peaceful. All
right.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's peaceful.
Oh. Interesting. It's interesting. So, would it make you happy to spend the whole week here? All by yourself.
No, it would not.
Why?
And why is that?
Oh my gosh.
I'd be lonely. Oh! I'm sorry.
Dude's face. There is a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of isolation.
Remember.
This is something.
Is that how close he's going to go?
Don't you agree? But I'm afraid we're out of time for now. Until the next.
Oh, wait, hold on. We're leaving.
Surround yourself, friend.
I agree.
So, in a place that are we playing? Do you know like, if we're playing ourselves in this game? And he's like talking us through the game? Or what do you think?
I have no idea.
Me either, man. I get a weird vibe from him, you. The only reason I'm saying don't stand right here, stand like back a little bit, like right there, so they can actually, your voice can go, wha bam! Oh yeah, this fucking intro to this shit.
You don't even know this song, kid.
I don't. Do you?
Yeah.
Sing it.
I'm the one who gets scared by fire, deers, and what else?
A random ass dude.
Yeah. No, what are those bands? I'm clearly just the dream catchers. I'm gonna hurt them.
Shut up.
Don't be scared by your parents.
Of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington.
Dreadful tragedy.
Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
What's that? They don't know.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are
currently... They probably get hypothermia.
He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
Get mauled by there.
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
She was like the one that was actually like against
it. Thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, with their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
That's you. That's you in your commentary.
All right.
Making a video.
Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room.
I ain't seen
no
elephant.
I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough
worried about
on
him?
All of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know.
You ain't
know,
going anywhere.
It means so much to me that we're doing this. And I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them.
Does it?
Thinking
I
of
really
them?
Want to spend some quality time
about
with each and every one of you.
I'm thinking about that booty.
Just share some moments that we'll never forget.
He looks
for
weird.
The sake of my sisters, mm-hmm. and, you know.
Apparently.
Okay, so. Let's party.
Apparently,
like
fucking porn their voice
stars,
actors
okay?
look
make
exactly
this one
how their characters look. Like, I mean,
forget,
identical. All
right?
It was really
yes!
cool. Yes! Yes! Yeah, shut up. I know, right? Oh, the spider going. Of course. Chuck Hart, whoever name is.
Cut it open.
Take out of the oh, death. I know lyrics.
Don't do it.
See that hole right there? I'm gonna put it in my
Which
deck.
Which one? There's three.
All of them. Oh. I think we gotta play now.
Mm-hmm.
10 hours until dawn.
That's what's the name called? Shut up.
Fuck you. What the fuck are you still doing here? You killed two of us.
It's been a year.
Boy, you ain't find a hobby. See, oh, that's why she was against it, doing the prank, because she was her best friend.
No, just go.
Hello?
I'm slaughtered.
Is someone there?
No. Someone be creeping. Be creeping. I got my eyes on you. Wake up! Oh, shit. Let's go, girl. You can use the camera. Oh my god! We learned this, kid! Shut up. Probably made that kid.
You think a kid?
He probably came up with the idea. Fucked up nightmares and shit. That one
the gate's busted.
Oh my god, we have to pick it up.
What?
You couldn't just read it?
Oh, Jesus, busted!
Funny.
Climb that wall.
Okay. Quick or safe?
Safe.
You pussy.
Alright, let's go quick then.
Oh. Oh shit. Jump or climb, jump
climb,
or climb.
Climb,
Jesus.
Jump.
Oh. Fuck it, we're going the quick way. Jesus. Jump, jump.
Climb.
Nope. We went with your way. We fucked. What are you watching? Who's Ellie? Oh, I looked like Ellie. So much work climbing up a wall. Yeah, mom. It's Someone's still creeping on her. Really?
Aww. Well, don't get scared by that, Brandon.
Shut up.
You hungry?
Fucking chipmunk. Huh? Oh, don't move. What the fuck?
Don't move.
Don't move. Oh my god. Don't move.
It's okay. That's it. Come on.
Oh god, it's gonna suck. Dude, it's gonna suck. I can't do that. I'm a movable person. That's just the butterfly effect.
Cool.
No one gives a fuck.
I'm trying to.
Ooh, death totem. Not it's death. Not, no. That's a future.
If you would have let me.
It's probably a future totem, I'm guessing. Like,
it's yellow. Does it look white? No.
I'm gonna guess with a future totem. Or like a foretelling totem.
I don't know. You didn't let me.
You have to press R2. I am pressing R2.
You go to eating the left and right.
Guidance totem. How does that guide me to anything?
But there's birds right there.
Fuck those birds. Fuck the totem collection.
There's a Chris?
That's all I know.
You here? Max here. Where are you? You're not in the bag, are you?
Boy.
Hello. What do we have here?
Should we close the bag or snoop?
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Snoop.
Snoop? Let's do it. Snoop Doggy Dog.
Aha! Look who it is.
He's gonna come out of nowhere.
He knows it.
Chris!
This dude
has a crush on Ashley.
I don't know who Ashley is. Humorous. Protective. Meth addict. That's all I got out of meth.
You scared me.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
Yes.
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
Fuck you. Nerd. Four eyes.
Oh.
Wanna suck my dick?
I found something kinda amazing.
Come on.
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta
what
see
are you
for
doing?
Yourself. Come on. It's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your
buffer
mind.
Nipple edges. It's gonna blow your mind. Two. That's
think
the
we'll
address.
Get a
Blackwood
the
Pines, last scene.
It's
1998.
So.
Oh, come
damn.
On. This place has been almost a year.
This place has been abandoned for like years. Cool kid.
Ta-da! Pretty rad,
no.
Right?
Shut up, Kitty.
Yeah! These beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like.
It's not how you hold
Adams
a gun, bro.
I'm
just saying. You never point a gun at someone.
Alright.
Yeah.
Here goes.
Let's see this terrible act.
Fuck you.
Oh, you're fine.
Ooh, I wish I could edit the like hit marker. Oh. Yeah, I do, bitch.
What
about
to do in the game?
Oh.
Wow, that's
all right.
Oh, fuck. pop shield.
I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody Boom. And their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Should we shoot the squirrel? Okay, we're gonna shoot the squirrel. Book that squirrel. Book yeah. Yeah! Squirrel.
Bullseye!
Fucked up.
What are you doing? How could you do that? Chris, that is so effed up!
What?
That poor little guy was alive about 10 seconds ago!
Oh, come on.
Boy!
Oh,
you're the one complaining.
I cannot believe you just did that.
Pussy.
Ah! Oh my god, cut us that! Get it away!
Jesus, are you okay?
This mountain is freaking me out already.
Hey, look, our cable car is coming. Let's grab
our
ride.
Our cable car. Fuck up. Oh, now I'm playing as Chris. Those are condensers.
Those are the things you put in.
Yeah. Shit sucks ass, man.
Man, it is.
Fuckers on roofs.
It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, motherfuckers died up here.
It all came flooding back.
Here goes
Chris. Probably was pissed off that I shot the squirrel.
Hey, that's weird.
Bitch.
Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Creepy. Stupid asshole.
For you.
Oh,
what?
It was.
This game doesn't make sense to me.
Oh, I guess that did happen.
Shut up. Falls and dies.
What a crazy place to set up house.
What a crazy
no
place.
Not so rich. Family bought a mountain.
What else is in here? What the fuck was that?
A hiccup.
Oh, I wonder if we can see someone.
And I thought the car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful today, but at night just feels menacing, like a sleeping giant.
You gonna publish?
What?
Oh,
your
damn
it. Poem. Sleeping giant of Blackwood Forest.
Oh, that's outside the cable car.
What do you mean it's outside the cable car?
Not outside the cable car, like outside this little house place. It's like right outside there.
Finally, you coming?
You coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay.
Why'd you just break down on the way up?
That'd be funny.
Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Wow. This was the right thing to do.
Oh, yeah.
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something.
Recorded for 26 minutes.
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. Good. It's hard to tell with him, and I.
In 6 minutes,
kind of
my
worried.
Turn.
No,
I never established
that.
You
said 30 minutes.
Everyone else feels
I said
the same
episodes.
Way.
We're all here, aren't we?
I said episodes.
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened.
Fine, in
6 minutes.
Enjoy
the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
We were having butt sex.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him sit in front. Where I was
wearing a bra.
Okay, so.
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
To this day.
Made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra. I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now.
Or we're talking to some other person entirely. Boom.
Butterfly effect. Make him wait for it. Boom. Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. I hate this bitch. She's the one that made
it. Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. She's a dick.
What?
She's a cunt. She's the reason that chick died.
What the hell?
Hey.
Jessica, fuck over off. Here. Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Stroking
Can you
something.
Please let us out? Pretty please?
No. Nope.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. Saw muscle
armpits
down
smell
here.
Nice.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
What should we do? I'm with Mike now, or give that back?
Explain.
Okay.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Drama!
Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh. Dude, get a little closer. They're not gonna be able to fucking hear you.
All right, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
Nature and junk. You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What?
No.
I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow.
It's like a fucking painting.
Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Stop and take it all in.
Seriously,
did last
they
night.
Built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
This bitch. Mike's ex. That's all we get to know. She's an ex of Mike. Resourceful, persuasive, intelligent.
That's
me. I'm just kidding.
No, you're
I don't think it would have been Mike as pretty.
Maddie B. Raps. That's your new nickname. That's his new nickname, Maddie B. Raps. Motivated. New boyfriend.
Motivated and she's acting.
In bed.
Shit, no.
And where's the bellboy?
With
boy
Emily. There was three Asian chicks.
Two of them died.
Yeah. Racist.
Getting chilled.
Burn.
No, I'm almost getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like we're gonna have a party.
2 minutes.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Fuck you, Mike.
It's kind of like your laugh.
Emily's ex. Intelligent.
Do you mean persuasive? You're wasting.
I queefed.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really.
Michael!
Right
dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice. I almost just
Michael,
clocked
you're a jerk.
You
right
now. Come on. Guys, we're all guys. Friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Oh my god,
I like the
really?
Mood, M.
Yeah, of course.
Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Ooh. Threaten or welcome? We're all friends
Threaten.
Here. Back off, B.
Michael, you gotta step off.
Ooh. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is.
Things are getting heated.
Not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. Be buds.
I feel like he would kick his ass. Fine.
Mike.
No, what do you think? No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself.
Kill myself?
Jeez.
I think you got the message.
Kind of hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What up?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Pause. Okay, since 30 minutes has gone by, Kenny is going to play for now on. He's going to have the controller. And I'll help him make decisions. Oh, I can get fucking comfortable now. There you go. No point in too far away from me, you whore. I want to still talk.
Do you want a beanbag chair? The beanbag?
No, I'm Gucci. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Use a hoe. Agree?
What do you think?
Fuck it, let her go.
Alright. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
A hand job.
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Maybe a booger.
Be careful.
See you up there,
just
sweetie.
Anal.
Thank you.
Fuck you, man. You can talk in your normal voice, like from my brain.
Yeah, I know.
I'm talking from far away because I got comfortable.
Oh.
He's creepy.
Oh my god. Isn't she dating?
No, she's not dating anyone.
Oh.
And Chris has a crush on her.
Oh, okay.
I actually like her. I don't know why.
Why don't they ask each other out?
Look that way, maybe.
Oh.
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
They used to be dating.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, whoa. Sorry there.
Oh my god, that gets you!
Scare you.
That got me that time.
Oh my. Scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real. Scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my god!
Man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
You know, we should tell him to take a look. I feel bad for him.
Yeah.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out. Yes.
Son of a bitch. Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
I'm happy you did that, Matt. Though. It always sucks being cheated on. Scared the fuck out of me. Jessica.
Upper cable car station.
I think we met everyone. Read book or check phone? You know what?
No, it's all about our knowledge.
It's 2016. We're going to check our phone. I can see her underwear. What a whore.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hand
not
where I can
do
see
that.
It. We've got you, Sarah.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Grab some.
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Ooh, 316 North Coast.
Great.
Damn.
Hey, you know that?
hiding, little chickadee.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh, ah!
Eyes.
Hey!
Oh, snap!
Get you thought. Oh, oh, it's the bird and remember?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's behind the tree.
Hello? Come on.
Oh, I can't see him.
Hey, Mike! Boom, shakalaka.
Oh, you got me.
Fair enough. Okay. I thought you laughed too. I thought we all laughed.
Yeah.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Boy!
Nah.
No, hit him!
You're not supposed to.
Hit him!
Remember, doing the right thing?
Oh my god. Should have hit him.
Headshot, boy.
Whoa! Ow.
Whoa!
Right.
One, just.
And then what?
Oh!
No more.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done. City.
So did I go down?
Who the fuck says that?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Ooh. Things are getting steamy.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My name. Right.
Kiss, kiss, kiss. Do it, do it. We're getting things steamy.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Ooh.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
No, you couldn't.
Just making out?
Whoa.
You can tell she's horny.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Ba-ba-ba-banging. I think that's Josh. Oh, fuck. The fuck you want, kid?
Hello again.
Hello again.
Hey.
Hello.
And how are you?
Shalom.
Feeling great, man. Good vibes going, except for you.
I know, right?
I trust that you have stayed in the company of good friends since our last session. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
Where's the lotion now?
Now pick up that book.
Turn the pages. So
I'm
trying to listen at the same time.
Pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Starbucks got me, bro. Okay. Men worry me or women worry me? Women worry me. What do you think?
What do you think?
Women? I told you what I thought.
Man, okay.
Go with whatever you think. You have the controller. She looks so pissed.
Aw, planes.
Dude, planes fuck with me. I've only been on a plane once in my life.
Heights.
I have a fear of heights, yeah. I'm a good swimmer, so fuck drowning.
Oh,
snakes. I'm not scared of rats. They're fucking big mice. What the fuck?
Oh, gun.
None of them really scare me. I've been guns.
Yeah,
been
but
around
well,
guns my whole life.
Let's say if you haven't been around guns your whole life,
then I'd be afraid of guns.
Okay, well.
Oh my god, you're fucking retarded.
Snake.
Yeah, snakes. Well, cocks are, like, freaky, man. They, like, don't die.
Ooh.
I'm not afraid of clowns.
So, scarecrows?
Yeah. Well, what are you?
Clowns, mostly.
Really?
Yeah. Gore disgusts me. Crows are scary.
I don't mind gore. What do you mind? Boy, it's your decision, too. You have a mother... Fuck!
Did I startle you? So sorry.
Bam!
You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
Don't be nervous. Don't be.
Fuck you, man.
Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Go fuck yourself, oh my kid. Gosh. Snakes, for me at least.
Yeah, if I ever saw a snake, I'll freak out.
Fuck yeah. Do needles fuck with me?
They do?
Yeah, I fucking hate needles.
No.
They fucking scare the shit. Not scare me, but they fucking.
Yeah. Okay, I know what you mean.
Yeah, dude.
Oh.
Scarecrow. I don't. I like zombies. So. I would still go with needles, man. They fuck with me so bad. Just that long ass fucking tip goes into your body. Ooh, fuck you! You're afraid of storms. I'm afraid of needles. Whatever one you think.
I'm not. I'm not really that scared of storms. 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 We'll just go with storms. Okay.
This is very interesting.
Oh my god. God. Let us play the game, kid.
For answering so diligent.
Diligent.
Snakes.
Dude, I don't know.
Scarecrows. And thunderstorms. That's some combination. Sounds like a good Friday night.
You didn't say needles.
Well, I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time, but.
Out of time.
Promise. We'll talk again first.
You got 18 minutes. What are you talking about?
I'm not talking about us, dumbass. I'm talking about him. Don't do that. Crusty ass hands. Get the fuck out of here.
Have you seen your hands?
Boy. It's because I fucking work for a living. What do you do? Stay home?
No.
Play video games? What do? Then whack it?
Yeah.
Previously. Boy, we just. Oh my god.
Don't you guys think this is a little
bit.
She deserves it. Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
I feel like we're playing as the murderer. Like when we go into that little.
No!
Yeah.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back for the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really wanna spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Hey, slut.
Bitch.
Bitch.
So I got
that's all I heard was bitch.
And next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom.
Butterfly.
Boom.
Boom. Make him wait for it. Boom.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah. It feels the same to me.
What?
The like eyes like half open.
Oh. His lazy
he's
complex,
this is the same,
thoughtful,
dude.
And loving. Josh, Hannah, and Beth's brother.
Brother. And they both dead, bro. I'm sorry.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's
my
true.
Dick.
When are you going to install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix it.
I had pizza rolls, guys, and
so
he has Hot Pockets.
I think I left
hopefully
another
I don't
jacket.
Shut up.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah.
Hot Pocket.
More or less, but it was so good to see
heck
you.
Yeah, I would be.
What's up with him?
They be creeping still. I wonder if that's the one dude with the machete. What do you think?
I think that's the.
I like her.
Yo. Fuck. You mean you had things moving up here or what?
Yeah,
yo,
man.
Gossip or worry?
Matt and Emily.
I would gossip.
Start some drama up
so
in
Matt
here.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems. I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I feel like
feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
I don't know why.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's got to be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey. Not if I don't report you. lead the way, coaches.
I like Josh. He actually seems like a chill dude. Even for his sisters both being dead.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
I like her. happens.
Nice being back confident or unsettled?
I would feel weird. What would you feel like?
Yeah, I don't feel weird, so I feel unsettled.
You doing all right?
Yeah, aside from being kind of cold and vaguely creeped out by this place.
It's kind of weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck me. Hump me.
Well, we're going up the stairs again, apparently.
Oh, boy.
Can I go? Okay, I can go back.
No, you gotta go up the stairs to go around the corner for to get into the house. Or you follow Josh.
Follow this dude.
I feel like Josh is, like, fucked up, man.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know?
Well,
and I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
I agree.
What do you agree?
Do you agree? You know, it's up to you. You have the controller.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone? Like, that could ever happen. Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude. Look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You
rape scenario.
And Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Yeah.
I agree.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't
fucking
even know
what's off her head.
Right, I got it. Jeez.
Stand something.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
Bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You're my bud.
You sounded like you had a plan.
You
better deliver first, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
But, oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Oh, dang.
What is that?
It's an axe.
Oh.
Oh, it's broken.
Why are you pressing L1? Coolest bitch. Just kidding, I love you.
Ooh. Oh my god, right.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
We got ourselves a thinker.
Teachers be like.
Oh, fuck, I just cut myself with my toenail.
That's why you cut your toenails.
I'm lazy. Just stand there.
Well,
let's go home.
Boy. Ooh, like something.
I'm okay.
Man, you're dead on the inside.
Pay more attention in climbing class.
I can see it through your forehead.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Climbing up the rope?
Whoa.
Of course.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
The Zippo.
What are they
looking for? Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant going to help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Dumbass.
Oh,
don't do
that. Yeah, now I gotcha.
Let's do it. No.
Just like we do with the army dudes.
Yep. Once we melt it, just point the spray can in the lighter.
Go back in the can.
Bye-bye, frozen lock. Bingo.
Let's do it.
All right, so you got this.
Yeah.
In the game,
I'm going to go sort something out. You up for running around in the dark for a little bit?
But it's pretty dangerous.
Nope, but I'll do it.
No, not really.
Godspeed, pilgrim.
Godspeed, pilgrim.
Go find that stick of deodorant. Boy.
There's gonna be something in here. Gonna make me fucking piss my shit. Sorry if you guys can hear the PS4. Bitch is hot. It's wet. Is that their dad?
Huh. That's cool.
Look at their dad.
Clue found. I've got a clue.
Who the fuck if I know?
Huh? What the
hell was that?
The door closing? Duh. It was the wind, clearly.
Totally. What the fuck?
Okay, let's go in the front door. Let everybody in. Be more confident about this.
That's upstairs, bro. You gotta go downstairs. Why are we going upstairs? Look at the back of it. Boy, pick it back up. Pick it back up. Pretty sure you can look at the back of things.
No. Well, I'll wait. Wait for the
senior prom.
Just says that. It's pretty cool.
Pretty dope. Pretty lit.
Like this lighter.
Shut up. Oh, no, wait. No, you gotta go upstairs to unlock the door. No, like over here. I think.
So it was this way.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. Hopefully. I was wrong. You probably have to find the deodorant. There's a spooky ghost and a sun. Those are big ass fucking nailers. Of course we're going in the basement. Shut up. Another picture.
Flip it.
She has a butterfly tattoo. Josh with
his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth.
What does it say? Something great.
See how fast I flipped that card?
This is you. Set the bitch down.
You would think.
I'll try to go through that door. Oh. Maybe. I don't know. You could go through that door. Kidding? I don't know. You can't. What were you saying?
Why wouldn't he just tell us where the bathroom is? He probably did and we weren't listening.
Probably. We go on that side though. Let's see what's over there. That black guy jumped out of the camera. That scared the fuck out of me.
Really?
Fuck yeah, dude.
The jump, it got some
fuck yeah, yeah.
No.
Try upstairs, that's
a pretty dark corner, honestly. It's kind
of... I don't think any, like, the lights are on and shit, so... Where's the light switch in this bitch? Wow! This is a big house!
Wow.
This house is huge. Oh, maybe go all the way this way, maybe. Like, all the way forward? Or is that the way we came in? I think that's the way we came
so
in.
So we came in through that way.
Yeah?
Or?
I don't know. This house is big.
Yeah, we came in through this way.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah.
So try to, like, back this way, maybe?
Or should we go upstairs?
Sure. Let's couch on fire. Old bitch goes up the plane. There's music playing. You guys can probably hear it, but we can't. I don't want the games to be so loud that you hear it through the microphone. It fucks up, makes like a big ass echo or some shit. go over that way, maybe.
Starting to pick up the music.
You hear?
Kinda, yeah.
Or maybe not that way.
Ooh.
Fucking. Give me a weird vibe, dude. Shut the door. Shut this. Make it shut.
Close it. Close the window.
We're gonna get raped. Honest to God, truth. Oh, that plant scared the fuck out of me. I thought it was someone standing there.
This thing?
Yeah. Fucking palm tree. Is there like a door right here? Ooh, I was right. Can you go in it? Oh, you can. Why is everything fucking
burn
locked?
The door down. That'll be a good idea.
Try the other side, maybe. Let's give me be such a weird vibe, dude. It would be a nice house to have, though.
Oh, do you remember this?
No, what?
The beginning?
No.
Oh, nope, nope, nope.
Here we go. Here's
a nice bathtub.
Give me the deodorant. Ooh, where's that deodorant at?
Four men.
Shit.
Get the fucking shit out of me.
God damn it.
Perfect. Fuck this game.
Oh my god.
We're losing our buns off out here.
Oh, scared the shit out of me, man. Oh, he's gonna... Oh, to melt the handle.
Oh.
Fuck. Dude, it makes you wait so long, and then, like, you're not expecting it, and then all the...
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or tiger or something.
Aww,
a bear
or
tiger.
Just a cute little baby wolverine.
It was
baby.
No, it was
don't
a
worry, buddy.
Wolverine.
Or the wolverine. Yeah.
I don't even know what those look like. I'm like thinking of Wolverine from X-Men.
Yeah.
How much time we got?
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. Catch my drift.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Fuck you.
Hey.
Oh. It's about to go down.
I liked Mike.
Make
now I like
at
him.
Home, bro. We'll do.
What's
yeah.
His name?
Matt. Come on in.
Oh, yeah, Matty
yeah,
B.
Yeah.
Raps.
Load off at whatever you want.
Just
take whatever
pissed
you
off.
Want anyway, right?
Whoa.
Talk shit about him.
Easy there,
oh,
cowboy.
Can you, like, punch him or something?
Oh, that'd be dope.
Challenge.
I saw you with M.
Yep. Yeah?
What's good, bitch?
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
Ooh, no fact,
the telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other.
Oh, yeah.
Wild,
oh, okay.
Hug and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Yeah.
No, distrust.
Watch yourself, Mike.
You better sleep with one eye
right.
Open, bitch.
Right, I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Punches him, fucking kills him in his sleep. Everyone's all watching, and then just Josh. Just fuck you guys. I'm making fire. Poor Matty B. Raps.
Oh,
fuck
here
you,
comes,
Emily.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. That is so gross.
Go fuck yourself.
Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Damn.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious?
Make her stop if there's an
no
option.
No one wants
okay.
In on your
well,
territory,
you
honey. Excuse
I,
me?
I,
did you say something?
Whoa.
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your
dang.
Sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter. She didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
That's uncalled for, Jess.
I would say chill out and chill your bitch ass out. I'm chill pissed out. Off at her right now. Fucking going around
M,
slutting.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it,
how?
You dumb oaf. Hey, watch it.
Both
oh,
you.
You're the only one who could put him down?
Poor
no
Matty B. Raps, dude.
Toys. You're such a bitch. Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Ooh.
Serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Shut your mouth.
No, 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 no. Fucking stop, Emily.
Emily, stop.
I'm pissed off at her.
This is out of hand.
Being a slut.
There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it!
Oh,
this
thank
is
you, Josh.
Not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted.
Thank you.
Okay, if
thank
we
you
can't
much.
Get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike,
grabs the
why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told
I just
you
got the fuck out of me.
Yeah.
That right. Fucking Wolverine, though. Fuck that.
Wanna go do that?
I was super chill.
Place
though,
that.
I was just like this, shit, just chilling.
It's right up
villain.
The trail.
Like, yeah. Also, big ass fucking Wolverine with red motherfucking eyes.
Well, that's
what'd you
over.
Say?
Yeah.
What?
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo.
Matt, Rodeo?
Are you like, listening?
No.
Oh my god, don't you remember next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about stinky my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer
yeah,
letter jacket.
Yeah, she did, actually.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my I god, need my yeah, bag.
Maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you?
So, I guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon.
She's such a bitch.
We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Sure.
Okay.
I'll be go slot off with Mike while I'm gone. Bitch. Oh, I think we're going together.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Ooh.
Dang, she's all alone and stuff.
I know. She's like the only one, though, that like helped Hannah.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Worked for me.
Wait, where's Kristen?
Ashley?
How yeah. far is this know. Cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
Pussy.
I have a feeling luck's on our side. Uh-oh.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
That's why I like Josh. He don't give a fuck.
Gross.
I'd pay to see it.
Sorry to kick you out.
Somebody said?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Probably won't work on it.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. Alright. After that.
I would fuck with people, man.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay.
Yeah, blowing out my brains. That's totally yeah. flirting.
Wait, really?
What? No.
I was thinking of a threesome, you slut.
Was she really?
Yeah. He was like, maybe we should invite him. She's like, what? Really? Cancer. That's my zodiac sign.
What a coincidence.
Hey, Hot Lips. Photo booth?
All right. Read my mind.
They're gonna take a selfie.
Okay.
You're holding it the wrong way.
Don't get his face in.
Hold on. Let me see his face. He looks so concerned. Look at her face.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
We're like the cutest. Nah, me and Kenny
are. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, no, no. And maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at
ooh,
the cabin.
At the cabin.
Wink. Noted. Wink.
Noted.
Gay.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
That's
really?
Oh, oh my god.
You
you're cancer, kid.
I got a few things in mind.
All that blood's rushing from his head to his dick. Probably has a boner right now. Probably freezing his dick off while having a boner. Yeah. Imagine having sex in this cold, dude. I'm fucking
Emily's
sick
as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what
oh
we
God.
Got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Or something else. Should we agree with her?
Yeah.
I guess she is her girlfriend, huh?
Yeah.
I think you bring out the worst.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Is that so?
I wonder, epic so we play
jealousy.
As everyone then.
Second.
That's pretty cool. It just doesn't stick to one person.
Generator. Maybe we'll turn this on, don't we?
That's a door.
Huh.
No.
I guess this thing needs juice or something.
Oh,
didn't
go up
Josh
the hill.
Say there was a generator?
Oh, yeah. The generator's in that little room right there.
Generator.
Right there. Right there. God, kid.
No.
Just kidding.
Mike, wouldn't it be nice to fire up the Jenny
ah.
and get moving?
What's a Jenny? All right. Let's see.
I don't think that's how generator
boom.
Works.
Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Oh, Jesus! Fucking.
That really scared you?
Yes, it did, okay?
Ooh, this might be a death.
I think the death trip. I might actually.
Yep.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, danger.
What the fuck was that? Watch that again.
Oh, wait.
I think we could watch it from there.
This one. Right?
Inspect, yeah. Fuck. Looks like a clown or some shit.
It's better than 2.0.
Ooh. Fuck, yeah. That wasn't any of them. That was Ashley. When I was a Chris on the Chris, dude.
Yeah.
That was Ashley.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. Look at it.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on. You mean the person getting killed, right?
Yeah. Well, when I got punched. Just keep going all the way that way.
Machine Man Totems. There we go.
It was that one. Click on it, inspect. That's Ashley. She's wearing the beanie.
Wait, what's this? Oh, fortune, danger, loss, guidance. So, that's yellow, black.
Wait, so what's black? Is it black death
black
totem?
Yeah.
And then black. Guidance is yellow.
Brown is
loss.
Danger is red. Fortune is white.
Okay. I kept trying to remember that. I'm not gonna be able to remember it.
About to go down.
Kazam!
Kazam! Hello. We played
until 24 hours.
Pretty good, right?
You want to play?
Yeah. Totally. Sure? That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Shut up.
What? Fucking Wolverine, though,
yet?
Man.
You don't look psyched.
I like how they didn't see that dude
so
in the window.
Right now.
They didn't?
Like
they didn't.
Adventure.
I know, huh?
Sexcapade.
I thought you were talking about like the people who are watching.
Oh.
You can go to the internet. I think it's pretty clear that it's recording for an hour.
Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, you're the one that did it. Ask her.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
I remembered what happened.
Well, what
you?
I remember well, what is happened? That we played
remember
a
when they,
stupid
half-breed
prank and probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey.
Yeah, you did. You bitch.
It's not our fault they ran into the
woods. Yeah, I know, huh? It was totally
How
your
could
fault.
Anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Because she was super fucking embarrassed and all of her friends just turned against her. Besides,
I would be embarrassed if I were
besides
her.
What's her name? Not Ashley.
I think it was who? Sam or something?
Sam? No, that's Sam, I'm pretty sure.
No, that's.
Yeah, that's Sam.
Did you hear that?
That sounded like the,
chicks.
Something.
The girl, huh?
Exorcist scream.
Really?
Yeah.
It sounded like Hannah to me. The fuck?
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going
no,
back to
Jess.
The lodge, a.k.a. Waxy.
Jess!
Oh, it is Jess. Well, it was Sam, then.
Yeah. Hey, Jessica!
Yeah? Hey!
Dude, she's not even that far down.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah.
7?
Can you get out?
Wait, I don't know. 1, 2, 3. I can hardly see anything down here.
Oh, 6? Oh, shit. Heroic. Yeah, let's be heroic.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
The Roblox death noise.
Oh, I pushed the cart. We're
that
both
scared me too. Not too bad, but like,
yeah.
It made me tingle.
How am I moving? How am I moving?
Another screwed up this
fuck kids. They're gonna die.
I imagined us grunting
this
together.
This motherfucker's falling. Wait, there's the clown and him. So there's two killers.
Pretty much.
Damn. Can you look behind and see if he's still there?
No. Oh, damn. Or.
Yeah, I don't think you can. Fuck, dude.
First of all, why would you go down this way?
I know, right? Triangle.
Whoa!
Oh, crap.
Way too fast.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Dude, we should play like 2 hours of this. You down?
You want it?
Yeah, fuck yeah. At 12.
Oh,
you're gonna play, right?
Yeah.
This place is giving me the willies.
Yeah.
And not the good kind of willies.
Are we doing the same thing for 30 minutes? Or?
Yeah, we'll do that. I'm like super into this now.
For the cabin buster.
Oh, I think this. No, this
it's
is
white.
Fortune.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think.
Oh no. Yeah, it's Fortune.
Ooh. Fuck, she needs it.
Yeah, she Fortune.
Yeah, because white.
Yeah.
What?
She's lost. Oh, I thought she was lost.
I didn't even see anything, did you?
No.
Okay, don't grab it.
Okay, you already grabbed it.
I think I might have seen something like back there. I'll have to rewatch it. I don't think I've seen anything.
So, okay, do we go this way or?
Great question.
I might go make my pizza rolls when you play. Is that okay?
Pizza rolls?
Oh, no, not pizza rolls. Hot pocket.
We'll just take like a break real quick, guys, and we're gonna make our food. Cause you can make that in the microwave, right?
Yeah.
It'll be like
about like
5 minute break just to cook all the shit.
So are we gonna end the live stream or?
No, we'll just keep going. We'll just pause it for now. Well, not yet.
That's all right.
Yeah, close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
I'm thinking it's time to go.
Really? I don't think people have been here like for 50 years, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, what's over there? There's like a little dot over there.
Yeah, yeah. When it shines like that.
Oh, that's the...
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Danger, 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 danger.
Danger. Danger. Anger. Danger. I thought that was someone.
Oh.
That thing right there. It's a big ass mining place, dude.
Yeah.
Finally. A little ray of hope.
I thought she said a little rape.
Of hope?
Yeah. I don't know why.
I like how they look up like something like
that. I know, huh? This is a really nice looking game, by the way. It looks super nice.
Gosh, can she walk any faster?
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
Oh my.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope.
Ooh.
Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
All right.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Probably a buttload of people there.
Let me see.
Whoa. Oh, there's a flag.
Oh,
Jesus. That?
I didn't see.
You didn't see that?
No. Should I go back and live stream watch it real quick?
In a sec. Oh, your mom.
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe?
Here you go.
It's just us up here. Okay.
Maybe.
Your hands are warm as fuck.
Yeah, it's gonna piss out of me. What's this?
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please! Come on!
You little dad bitch.
Let's not hug a bear.
Suck a dick. I ain't hugging no motherfucking bear. You hugging a bear?
Oh, I saw it, yeah.
Like right there, wait. Well, hold on. We gotta be like.
Right there.
Yeah, right here. Hold up, guys. Kenny wanted to see what he seen in the binoculars. What I seen. Scared the fuck out of me. Like, you were looking around. You were looking around all of a sudden. What about?
Oh,
let's get the piss out of me, dude.
Yeah, well, I go make my.
No, wait. I'll go with you at the same time. We'll be right back, guys. We're gonna go make some food. It will be like even 5 minutes, just a couple minutes, like 3 or 2.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Okay. I'll turn the light switch back on. I want this fan room. It's hot as shit in here, dude.
We're back. Sorry. I never started the oven.
To make these pizza rolls.
Yeah, so the bitch was never preheated. Oh my god, dude. We're gonna play to like one though, so just letting you guys know. What's up, bitch? What's up, deer? Fucking assholes.
Watch out, bird brain.
What happens when you don't preheat the oven?
Just answering has made it cold.
Wow, you're easy.
You're easy.
Got a lot of love to give.
I don't want to love to give.
Scared.
Kenny's eating a Hot Pocket, if you guys can hear him. Mm-hmm. I hope to fall in this water and die. Cool to you. Shut up. You're retarded. Cabin. I like how it's pointed at us.
Damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
It's a big ass really? Fucking tree.
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo!
Ooh, headshot.
Okay. That's how it's gonna be.
And... oh shit.
Jess? Jess!
Oh shit. Boy! Ooh, she's getting naked.
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har.
He's so smooth, Josh. A dope ass bathtub.
Come on. Alright, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy
go
lodge.
See if the oven says PER or 425. Fucking douche. She's about to get naked. I think. I don't know. Kenny's leaving me. I'm scared.
Ew. What was that?
I didn't hear anything. Stupid ass. Oh. Just kidding. I like you, Sam. Fuck it. I'm gonna go take a bath. And not take it back. You hoes. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Kenny's just staring at me. Oh my god, this sticks. Hold up, Pat. One sec. Probably. I don't know. I think we're going up to my dad's tomorrow, man. God, you're fucking cancer, kid.
This is me,
no. What? Oh, I don't think it's done yet. When it says 425, I think it's done.
Alright, peanut gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you two.
What?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere
you
in
shut
this
up?
Crazy place we used to have a spirit.
Oh my god, kid.
A what?
Wow, you have a
kill yourself.
Yeah, yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
Well, there's Ashley.
Bro. I mean, we used to
let's
do
see
it
if she
all
has
the
a black eye.
Well,
hey Josh, no hot water's kind of major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah.
I think she's dead.
Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Ouija. Why we?
Okay. Guess so.
Brad. Not gonna regret it.
Yep. As you guys can tell, Brian is pretty bad at this game.
Fuck you.
He's a big old pussy.
I am, man. Everything? Shut the fuck up. Apparently. I'm not really on TV anymore. And apparently. Yo, Patrick, how long we've been recording?
I'm sorry we didn't, like, see messages earlier. Didn't pop up for
I
us.
Didn't look at him. I didn't care. I'm kidding. I love you. I love you, Pat. We're still not looking at your messages.
Notice
I'm sorry.
How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together.
Sorry, Pat.
Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
It's okay, though.
They're sweet together, Chris.
They are very sweet together.
I think they're adorable, Ashley and Chris.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Status update.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
We're here for you, bro.
Josh, we're here for you. Really,
oh, fuck,
whatever
I should ask
you,
you got me a team.
Whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
If you catch my drift.
Stop.
I just touched Kenny's thigh.
Hey, watch your step.
Watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. I did not mean to get that close to the camera.
Don't lie.
Okay, I was trying to look up her skirt. Where the fuck did this dude go? How fast can this dude walk?
If you press L1, you'll walk faster.
Alright, it's okay.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowel.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
Super. I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep.
Yep.
Not a place to be on your own.
There's a baseball bat.
Pick it up. Hit him.
Okay.
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad,
yeah, no.
My sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know.
Go give me a tea.
Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam? Anyway. I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right?
What?
I went to go throw my hot pockets in the way. Now I remembered this. Dang. I should get one.
Just fart?
No.
Here, can you hold this?
Can you hold this?
What's that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Mr. Bitch, can you just shine the flashlight?
Shine?
Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Don't move. Don't move.
Fuck off. Nice one.
I was holding my breath.
Okay, first things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
If I sit up here, sitting down, I have to hold it.
It's actually pretty simple.
Just press the button, bitch. Twins.
Ah, damn.
It's okay. I'm just trying.
Come with me. We'll be right back.
I'll just stay here.
Just come with me, bitch. I'll be right here. You play the game, I'm punching you.
Okay. Can you go?
Playing with me or not?
Yeah.
Well, then come on.
I'm waiting for it to be my turn.
Fuck you then. Come on, just get up here. And we ain't playing. We'll see you guys later. Deuces. Kenny's a bitch. He doesn't want to play right now. Well, then come on.
I'm going to go get
me a tea. My motherfucking teas. You gonna have a Pepsi. There should be one left in there. D, I'm kicking you in the balls. Well, how many T's are left? Like three or two. Oh, look, you fuck. Patrick Kenny's being an asshole. I'm waiting for you.
Boy.
Sit down.
Oh, you're going through my phone now, huh?
Heck yeah. Oh.
Oh, my God. Pick it up.
The phone's a black. I don't know where it went. Really? Are you going to fucking hear?
You won't.
Yes, you will. You can hear everything. You hear that door squeak. Of course you can motherfucking hear that.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Forgot to turn something on. He was unavailable during choices and interactions. Ugh! So what do I do?
Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes on.
Okay, Kenny's dying. Soaking on too much coke. Sure.
Yeah, it's a hard job.
Like it.
All right.
Bye, girl.
Oh. Dude, I wasn't paying attention. He's all butthurt now. I like how he just looks at his hands. Just got fucking denied.
Nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were
kill
really
yourself.
Freaked out.
Something behind you.
Oh my God. Don't move.
What?
Nothing behind you.
Yeah, right.
What's this?
Josh. Seriously. There's something back there.
Alright, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh.
Well, boy!
Ping pong, yeah. Wait, okay, so you hear that too, right?
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like.
What?
Weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
You know something's up.
We should check it out.
Right? Yeah.
Maybe
grab it onto her arm.
I don't want to die.
Why?
A virgin.
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
Fucking horse.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Wait for me, bro.
Fuck you, I'm hiding. Oh! Jesus.
Whoa, circle, circle, circle.
Keep out strangers!
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You got mugged.
You fucking prick.
You got mugged.
What?
Nice one.
Oh, he was on it. In on it.
Why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
Oh, he wasn't on it.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said...
Joke master.
I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh?
You hoe?
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Please tell me you're going to take a vow of silence. Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Boing.
Seems like you did it that fast.
You know what?
Boing.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Are we gonna go back to Ashley fucking yelling?
What?
Remember when what's her face yelled?
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck happened to your windows, bro? What was that squirrel I shot? Maybe we're Chris.
No.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear. Isolation, loneliness.
I don't like being lonely, man.
Do you share this fear?
That is... Yeah, I do. You?
Yeah.
Is that so?
Who are you getting off?
Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game. How is it?
Fuck you. You ain't no shit. Could you back
and
up?
Now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
Depth.
What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
I value loyalty or honesty?
Loyalty.
Are you a loyal bitch?
Yeah.
Yeah!
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And what about loyalty versus charity?
I don't like being charity, man. Fuck people.
How do you see? So you would sooner look after your friends
before
caring for those in greater need?
Yeah.
We'll talk again soon.
Well, yeah, but would you rather give me... What would you rather do? Me give you $5 or some homeless kid?
Some homeless kid?
You fucking liar. Previously on Tilda. I remember everything, you.
It was just a prank, Han.
I like how they start all the way
from... I know, right?
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
Damn.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Oh, Maddie B. Raps, dude.
Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Looks like the quality just got like shit all of a sudden. I think it's just because it's a flashback.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess?
That's what I mean.
Jess!
So,
oh, we're doing Luigi board.
To communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Kill yourself.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes,
fuck you, Chris.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley,
who am I playing as?
You're a recent convert. Why don't you be our medium for today?
Let's be serious. Yeah.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Fucking table flips.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
Oh,
how are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
You know that circle and the, like, piece that's moving? That's how you apparently can see stuff.
Who needs help?
Who are you?
That's not what you said.
Oh, here it goes.
Here it goes.
S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's
fuck
sister.
Up,
Josh, Chris. It's gotta be.
Bang.
Yeah. Okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Hannah? I'm gonna go with Hannah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Ow! Away from me.
Ow. We're sorry, guys. Brandon has to get his.
Pizza rolls.
Exactly. I'm not going to continue. I'm just going to look at the bonus content. Let's see what's there. Yeah, let's check this out while Brandon gets back.
I am Hayden Panettiere, and we are here at the studio recording Until Dawn.
My name is Rami Malek, and I play Josh.
Oh, damn.
My name is Megan Martin.
My name is Brett Dalton.
My name is Antonella Lentini, and I played Hannah and Beth.
My name is Jordan Fisher, and I play the character Matthew, Matt for short.
I'm Nicole Bloom, and I play Emily in the game.
My name is Noah Fleiss.
I am Galadriel Steinman, and I play Ashley.
So Until Dawn is a story of eight teenagers who revisit this cabin in the woods about a year later after a really traumatic experience.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Harold. I just wanted to see because Brandon told me earlier that the cast looks exactly like the character. I was just looking at the cast. It said meet the cast. It was a bonus content, so.
Oh, let me see. Wait, fuck it. Look. Oh,
yeah.
Go back.
What?
It's like a video.
Yeah, I saw him. Like,
oh.
You're right. They
guys. They look identical, huh? It's super trippy. Go ahead, play.
Who? Are we speaking to?
Yeah,
it's your turn. Hannah? Is that you?
Yes.
Oh, God.
I guess right,
this
bitch.
Is messed up.
Josh? Are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean...
We can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it. It's hot.
Okay. Let me think.
Yeah, let's see what happened to you.
Hannah? We miss you. And we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us?
You fucking killed him.
What happened? B? E? T?
Beaten my
R?
Meat?
R? I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Oh, God.
Oh.
K?
The decision we made.
L-L-E-D? No! We didn't kill them! It was just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry, I am so sorry!
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Who killed you? Fuck, I should have seen how you died.
Okay.
I guess we know, huh?
Who killed you? Hannah, who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
here? E? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no! Ah! Holy shit. Chris!
What was she spelling?
Proof, I guess. This is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but
I'll think
it's not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
I think he's just kind of...
Should we go after him?
He'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Don't they like each other?
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Jess? Jess!
How much more of that could just ping in or something?
Probably, huh?
Jess?
But there's a jump.
Where did you go? Out,
so be careful,
this
Brandon.
Is not funny.
He drops my whole fucking piece.
Jess! Buddy.
Buddy.
You in there?
Bud. You're my bud.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I... Oh!
Oh my god!
No.
That kind of got
so
to me.
Good.
Not,
no!
A little bit.
Wait, you had to see this. You
I'm not seeing it! No! No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If you send that to anybody...
You're
I'm
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
I'd be witty.
Gotta try hard.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is Ooh. That so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh? You're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
What the fuck is this thing, man? Those are three of them? The clown, one dude with machete, and next one.
Oh, the... Oh, this is, I think this is...
It's yellow.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah.
It's yellow. The guy didn't steal the machete.
Yeah.
Nailed it! You gotta get that way.
For sure.
No, there's only two things to do with them. The, like, machete?
And then,
they're the same.
That thing's fucking crawling around. That is not the dude with the machete.
Or that may be the...
I don't know.
Wow. Kinda like a real...
I don't think it's the clown dude either.
Hey, girl,
could
you wanna help you?
No.
Mm-hmm.
That was no motherfucking person with a machete.
No.
Squirrels, a boy. Squirrels do not make that motherfucking noise.
Look, I'm like leaving her behind. Nope. She can.
Freak town. What?
Do you hear that?
No.
There's no fucking.
Hello? Someone there?
I hold on to my feet for
all. Really?
I was like,
that thing almost killed us.
Alright, how do you guys look at you? Yeah, you'll be wrecked a little bit, but.
But you a hoe, you used to that.
Okay, we're close to the cabin.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Oh! Wait, I'm playing this cabin.
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, go in there. Go back. You go in there. Okay. Go right there. Holy.
Underestimate my culinary chops.
You got love handles?
Yeah,
I do.
You have a lot of them, actually.
You can only have two love handles, dumbass.
No, you can't.
You can't.
No, you can't. If you implant.
Just keep it with. Who the fuck would implant the love handles?
People.
Really? Oh, I thought fucking angels. I thought fucking cows would. These are my motherfucking pizza rolls. You got your Hot Pockets.
Can't just bear one?
No.
Why?
Because you're homeless.
Oh, they look crusty though.
They don't fucking eat me.
Okay.
I'm not sure I want to know.
Hot. Oh, what the fuck?
You got wrecked.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Damn. Comfort the deer.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
How the fuck would we kill it?
It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so misery. Much pain.
But how?
It'll be over soon.
Grab it down. And just...
Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Run! Run!
Oh my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
I
don't know.
Where? Get over here!
Oh my God! It's
a bear! It's gotta be a bear!
Oh my!
It's a bear.
Shortcut.
Run, bitch! Run! That's no motherfucking.
Yeah, that's no.
That's no motherfucking clown. That's no motherfucking dude with a machete. That's a fucking.
Two men back to the cabin.
Oh my god.
You could wipe it. Help us.
Come on, we gotta go!
I am!
What you doing?
Mike, get the key! Get it open!
Oh
my God! That was close.
control. Full time.
Oh, bullshit!
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kinda did.
I would die.
Was it a bear?
Yeah.
I can't run for shit.
Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Look at them waste
I've seen them
battery.
Open car doors.
Oh, what?
Flashlight.
Yeah, battery life.
On the internet.
Really?
You know, it could be a
little. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess.
Fucking
right?
Retarded.
This is real life.
It is an electric flashlight.
I'm just messing.
Oh. I'm gonna open that cabin door.
Jeez.
I guess you're right.
Love you.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey.
I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Almost.
Huh. Typical.
The fuck does that mean? Huh?
No power.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Dude, you can fuck wherever. You can fuck in the car, you can fuck in the bathroom,
a lady
you can
would like
in the
to
bathroom
cuddle
on the plane.
With her man by a nice cozy fire
shower,
bathed in an atmospheric mood
lighting.
You can fuck
in the living room, you can fuck
right.
In the woods.
It'll get plenty
anyway. Yeah, it's fuck in the attic, the basement.
Yeah. Fire and
top of the
mood
TV.
Lighting.
Yes.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, man, just sit on top of the TV.
The wall?
Yeah. Prop the bitch up. Mm-hmm.
Let's go set a fire. Let's go set my mixtape.
This'll take care of the mood lighting.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, it's really making me pick up the wood. Sticking it in there.
All right, logs are ready to go.
Two's gonna do so much. So I probably would.
Where are the matches?
Oh, let's shoot it, Sam.
Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Check out this gun.
He accidentally shoots it. Crap.
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right. I shall never understand what we have together.
Ooh. It's depressing.
Let's check the chair. Fuck the Native American. Actually, let's read it.
A bear.
Unless you want to make out with an Native ice American sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
The spell protecting against
looks like we weren't the only ones to meet
the
friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does
next
not
page.
Make me feel any better.
Well, there's only two pages, I'm pretty sure. Hold on.
That's a really good book right there.
She can't find her.
Your light. Shit. Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What?
What?
What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone.
What's
okay.
Gone,
yes.
Bitch?
Slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
My freaking phone.
Crap. No. I must have dropped it outside.
You aren't going back down there. Heck no.
Yeah.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
Boy.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
If you want to go outside and get your phone, you can. I ain't going.
Fuck that.
Right, with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Just go on the daytime.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry,
God.
Jess.
Probably fell out of the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Love my penis. Oh, is the matches on the table?
I think so. Yeah. Nope, cards.
Those are matches.
No. from distances looky, with their cards.
Who's gonna fire up some Nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Does it look like the fire started?
And there's only one match in here.
Man one, fire zero.
Boy.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just not feeling it yet.
You feeling it yet, Mr. Krabs?
Seduce.
I'm sorry.
Maybe we just...
It's all Gucci.
I was going to jump into it. You know, like jumping into a swimming pool.
What?
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Seriously? Did you think that would work?
Yeah, it would.
Before.
That's how most of it starts out.
Dick brain. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
Oh my god.
There's no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yeah, we're watching.
Really? It's fine.
We're playing.
I really don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, somebody is watching.
Shutter it is.
What does that thing do?
What's that thing just popped out?
Oh, dude, I fucking pissed myself. The shutters?
Hey, oh boy. I tried. There we go.
Didn't try hard enough, bitch.
Voila. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath... I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
He probably went back. Cool, super hot.
Jess, you gotta be kidding.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Use F word?
Yeah, it is.
See if you can find a blanket and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Or how big it is. Got it. Why can't we just use our jackets on? Gosh.
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little. Hey! Why, are you okay?
That's scary.
What are you doing?
No. I just went like that. Like,
it's the lights.
I know, it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
And a mining bronze. Huh. Okay. Pretty cool.
Go in that room. Oh, boy.
Take this blanket. Go in and go find another one. Just take the blanket.
Go and look in the chest, maybe.
The blankets.
Right. Blanket's coming up.
Ooh. Why don't we just take the one on the bed?
I know, huh? Or just go in the bed.
Yeah.
Anything of all, monsieur?
I'll have something smooth.
What?
And wow. And naked.
I think that can be arranged. Mike? What is that?
Mike just wants to get laid, bro.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Come with me then. Come, muscly. Tank. because...
Go back there!
It's the kitchen.
No, it's not. It's back there. Don't you see the wind?
The kitchen. It's the kitchen. Holy shit.
It's your phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Oh, fuck, sake, god damn it!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh, come on, don't be in the mood.
I know, right?
She's really...
Hey! Yeah, bricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time! Because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot!
Michael's probably sitting there.
So enjoy it! Yeah. Because I'm not.
Come on.
We're ending it.
No.
Yep.
Why?
Because we're leaving off on the cliffhanger, bitch. Pause it, you whore. Give me the fucking remote.
Got it.
No, give me the remote. Well, Kenny, anything else to say?
Come on, let's not end it here.
We're ending it here.
30 more minutes, come on.
Nope, we're ending it here. We've been live streaming for 2 hours, dude.
2 hours and 30 minutes, come on.
Oh, fuck you, no. I'm tired. For you. Well, guys, I hope you guys liked the video. Please leave a like. Comment what you guys think about what's going down in the hood. Who you think's the killer? There's like fucking 3 people after us. There's the clown dude we seen punch Ashley in the face. The one dude walking around with a machete. Whatever the fuck this thing is that just took that Sam bitch.
Sam?
Not Sam. Who is she?
Jessica.
Or Jess. Yeah. Whatever. Who cares? I fucking hate her. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure I'll see you guys all. Next video. I think Pat might be with me in the next video. Probably. I'm not sure. Either Pat or Kenny. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Bye.